practice session. The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us.
Fantastic. You've got pole.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Leclerc. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis.
A strong start. Well done. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. That front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. want to pit this lap, so push now. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Release, release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Valtteri is in for his stop. Boxed for the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. Gap to car in front is 2.6 seconds. Nice work. That brings you up a place. Flag. Okay, clear. Front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Exit, exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. To the car ahead is 8.5 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So, another fact. Mercedes are on top form once again after some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Kimi Räikkönen is my standout today. Nothing you could construe as showboating, just an incredibly consistent performance out on track.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.